up the lights with the one that you hit. Canaveral.
On the internet. If you're watching this far, you must be drunk.
Yeah, a fan of Off Hours 360s. Bit of a blood sugar episode right now, so I'm a little on the quieter side. All two.
I just want to review, did I run?
What's that?
I didn't mess up
your head. Oh, no.
I always want to be the star of your pinball game.
Yeah, no. Actually, I'm going to be developing a sport that kind of combines pinball and distraction, where you can't touch a person, but you can say whatever you want to them.
It's kind of like when you put the dollars over the machine.
Yeah.
Like you bet on a game and you put dollars, you know, wherever you want, you can block out.
Tunk.
Have you played that way?
I've played a couple variations of it. I also played one where lottery ping pong balls are you have to play through a field of those. That was a hardcore one. So the full plunge seems to want to hit the 100K, so that's what I'm aiming for.
Thank you.
to that one is to just tap, not hold. Lanes. I gotta get all the four rollovers. I'm your host, Ray Reverend Recording, Ryan Richards. You can support us over at our Patreon page, pincombo.com. Say your words. All right, thank you very much. I appreciate you. We'll see this again sometime.